Hey everybody, Bill here, Rustler at Hot Rods. Well, I got some parts in. Finally got the master cylinder. Looks really nice. Nice piece. So my plan is to get that master installed, finish up that bracket, and probably move on to the steering, either the steering or the transmission next. Pull that 350 and get it rebuilt. And I've rebuilt a few of them. They're not that tough. So let's start doing something. Right or wrong. Not good. How about a new drill for Father's Day? This one's toast, I think. Woo! So I'm reduced to going old school. That looks pretty good. Looks like it fits fine in there. That'll work just fine. I gotta defer out the firewall to make it flat so it's not sitting weird. Now I'm back to the brake pedal. Can't do that with my left hand. I was thinking it's going to want to go on those, but no, it's going to want to go on these upper ones. So, I'm going to clear those studs out of the way. Then I think it'll bolt right up. So I knocked the other two bolts out. And now it looks just about perfect. There's the clevis that was on the original brake pedal, and that lines up perfect with the, that's the wrong pin, of course, right there. course, I'll have to adjust that. That's way too short, clearly. It's gonna work. Now I gotta do is make a little mount up here. Extend that over to the dashboard. Bing, bang, boom, done. Cool. Bing, bang, boom. Okay. I'm gonna fabricate something to go up underneath there. So we had a rude awakening. Everybody's upstairs this morning being all calm and just a normal morning. Drink my coffee and all of a sudden, boom! That front tire just decided to blow up. Yeah, there's Hazel's ball. The big chunk right there. Hazel don't care. That was a surprise. Oh, always interesting. All right, well, I got it all bolted up. It's pretty good in there. Had to dent that down a little bit there for clearance, so I can get that bottom line in. But that looks like it's gonna be all right. Now this is an 8-inch booster, single diaphragm. We should be plenty for this truck. Show you what I got going on underneath here. Came out just fine. I'm happy with it. Ended up bolting to the dash up here and the other support bolts to the dash here and runs back to the firewall. So should be plenty stout. Now this pedal may be a little high. I mean, I want that high, and it may be a little bit too far over this way, but I'll wait till I get a seat in before I make those decisions. So I got the brake pedal in, happy about that. Now I can move on to other things, the steering, the transmission, blah, blah, blah. Well, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.